Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Saturday Night Heat. And here we go with the first match. It's a tag team match. And here we go. Representing NWA, the NWA Tag Team Champions, the Rock and Roll Express.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 451 pounds, the
a legendary tag team. The Memphis Star of Wrestling. Memphis Wrestling. Here we go with the good guys.
And their opponents. Accompanied by the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, at a combined weight of 485 pounds, the Good Guys.
No, Val Venus ain't here. It's just Shawn Michaels. For Val, he couldn't make it because what happened on SmackDown. There's gonna be Dave and AJ Young teaming up together. Express versus the good guys. It's gonna be an interesting match. Nice shot. Kick out. Okay. Tags in the big guy, Dave. Oh, Dave. Oh! Is AJ on first match with the good guys? I'm gonna take down Dave. That takes an AJ Young. No. Kick out. Just taking each other, doing some quick work. Oh, Ricky Morton. One more ton. Wow. Wow. Oh. Chop in the corner. And the end. Let me tap him. Let me call it turnbuckle. Oh, and a back suplex. Oh! Tags in Robert Gibson. Oh, AJ Young now. Go, okay, AJ Young. Drop kick. They're going for a cover. Kick out. Excuse me. AJ Young. Hey, not AJ Young, Dave. Oh, second clothesline. Doing three. The third clothesline. Oh, oh! Ah, on the ropes, man. Ah, he landed on the ropes. So why are you just standing there? Why don't you do it? Oh. Super kick. Oh. Oh, Dave. Oh. Hang on. Gosh, that could take out. It can work. And it does. And the good guys pick up the win. On heat for the first match. I gotta change the background a little bit. It looks a little bit dark. Yeah, it's very dark.
Here are your winners, the good guys.
No changes up in the next heat. Good guys pick up the win. On heat. Young. Now four members of the good guys. Val Venus, HBK, Dave, and now AJ Young. And here we go, the next match on Heat.
Ruff Bagwell, the former global champion and former IC champion, Ruff Bagwell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO, from Georgia, weighing in at 247 pounds.
Ruff Bagwell. Going against John Cena. John Cena's return match. Yeah, I seen John Cena like when the King of the Ring started. King of the Ring tournament started.
Well, we seen him on SmackDown recently. Well, we didn't see him. We seen his Titan go off during the Spike and DDP match, but besides that, oh, we hear some cheers and some boos. A mixed reaction.
Oh, gracious.
I told you the remix reaction. Some people saying, let's go Cena. Cena sucks. Now Cena's going on against Ruff Bagwell. Oh!
I'm going for a cover. Kick out. Ooh. Ooh, gosh. Chop. Kick. What's that one? Oh, doing a good job. Good job, Cena. Ooh. Versus. Ooh. And a Mizunoku driver.
Time to see that.
We gotta call you on that one.
Oh, clothesline. Kick out. God, no.
That's versus.
Kick out from Cena. Oh, here now. Oh,
another one.
Oh, he wants Buck to get up. Oh.
Go for a cover.
Kick out from Buff Bagwell. Back right. Gosh, y'all like throwing people outside the ring. Oh, gosh, and Buff. Gosh.
Four, five, six.
You almost fell. Oh, in there now. Oh! Going for a cover. Kick out. Buff Bagwell. Cannot be surprised out of that one, Cena.
Uh-oh,
yep. Going for the blockbuster. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I thought he was going to go for the blockbuster right there, but if he changed his mind. I've seen it now. Didn't buff that well up. Oh, way too long. He did too long. It says zero, but his overall is not zero. Driver. Oh, we ain't gonna do this again. Just throw him back in the ring, and it's not that hard. Oh, I thought he was gonna do it. Yep, it's Cena takes the L. He just waited too long. It's still a good match.
Here is your winner.
Well, Ryan picks up the win. Go to the next match on Heat. Oh, here comes CJ.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Amarillo, Texas. Weighing in at 220 pounds, The Rocker.
Wow. TJ making his return on Heat. What's that sign? Fans are doing it also. Comes Patrick. I tell you, this is gonna be a new era. No guitar.
His opponent from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 225 pounds, Patrick.
Here we go. Back to CJ. Now to lock up. CJ now. Or Patrick. Patrick got CJ. He'll lock out again. Back up. Here now. Patrick now. Work on CJ. Oh. Dang. Gosh, Patrick. Kane. Oh, hold on now. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on now. That's Kane. That's Kane. Oh! Sure that's Kane? That's Kane. That was Kane. Why did Kane do that to distract CJ? And Kane was the difference. He was wearing his old school attire. Ain't seen that attire in a long time. Put that this invasion before all that stuff. Now spike DDT. Oh, Patrick! I got CJ. Oh, CJ kicks out. Oh, dang! That might be it for CJ. Oh, and a kick out. Oh. The Sasha, that's what he said. Yeah, I think CJ's done. He just done. Oh, that spear. Kick out. Oh. what Patrick can do. Chop. That was an explosive sweep play. Oh God, CJ, oh goodness. That is it, that is it. I know that's it. That is it, Patrick picks up the win over CJ. Distracting him and everything. Patrick picks up win. Here we go with the next match. On Heat. This is for the light heavyweight championship. That's Ted's music playing. Ted said he's a changed man now. Oh, yeah.
The following contest is a
they got Ted DeBarra on there though, but
it is for the WWE Light Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ted.
Oh, yeah, he didn't say Ted DeBarra, just Ted.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Dudley Boys from Dudleyville, weighing in at 149 pounds, Spike Dudley.
Spike Dudley. And Spike. Looking to become a light heavyweight champion. And Roy Diego, the light heavyweight champion.
And introducing the champion from Santa Fe, New Mexico. Weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the Roy Diego the Saint.
Here we go. I'm going to play this match. Well, I'm going to play the next match. The Hardcore Championship. This is a favorite four-way, so I'm going to play with Sammy Sabu. Home zone. Who wins, wins. Oh, time to drop. Another one? And the third one, I guess. Ooh, Roy Diego, yeah, you know his butt hurt. Chop. Ted DeBarra, he pretty impressive now. You're not doing all this stuff a long time ago.
The Big Show did help him out. Oh, and that cutter. Gosh. He showed off too much. And the Sprite dude get back in the ring. Wants him to get up. Ooh. Oh, and last week. Oh, an elbow. Hey, Doug, you're doing a good job. Awesome job from Spike. Oh, Diego. Oh. And a Carrada. Oh, and a sunset. Bar reversed it. Now Spike Dudley's doing a good job. Hey, Will Diego reversed it. Oh, got him up. Oh. Oh my gosh. And they do anything to get the light heavyweight championship. They sure did help. Oh. It's sweeping. Oh. Don't want me to change people who I'm going after. Oh, gosh. In a German. Oh. That was nice. Oh, caught a little spike in the air. Death Valley driver right there. That was it. Once again. What was he gonna do? Oh, pump handle? A pump handle Death Valley driver?
Oh! There's no way. Oh, Spike kicked out. He kicked out too. Wow. Impressive for Spike. We should both of them know that Roy Diego. Yeah, insane. Oh, it's an insane. This is it. Goodness gracious. And that is it. Roy Diego retains. Roy Diego retains.
Here is your winner. And still, Roy Diego the Saint.
Oh. Good job. Nothing I gotta say, good job. Retains the Light Heavyweight Championship. And here we go at the main event. On Sunday Night Heat. Oh! The Hardcore Championship. This Sabu, he's just going crazy in there. Sabu is one crazy gun. Son of a gun, let's say. Yes. Hardcore legend like them three right there. New Jack, Sabu, Sandman. Well, it's Terry Funk, Bruiser Brody, Mick Foley. Hold on, guys. Oh, and Boss Malone too. And Tommy Dreamer. Hardcore tag team, like the Dudley Boys, Public Enemy. Oh, guys, watch out. Oh! Oh, dang it. Sting is beating the hell out of Sabu with his own baseball bat. Gosh. I never seen that white man. He came out of nowhere. All right, Sting, watch out, but gosh. No. Man, everybody's fighting it out, like it's World War II or something. Look up the view. Oh, and a famous, sir. Sabu is this. Looking at everyone he sees. New Jack. Top and oh. You can't do top rope dive? Oh, I was gonna say. Uh-oh. Ooh! That's a legendary Sabu move. Who knows that one? God, man. The steps.
has all that to do, all that time to do that. Gosh, man. Sting the Hardcore Champion. He won the Hardcore title that came to ring in his return match. He was the mystery opponent. Sandman. What's up, Boo? Boo. Ooh, gosh. Oh. Oh my goodness, what's up, Boo? Just going after anyone he sees. Oh. What is everybody doing? That's the... Damn it, sir. Whoa! Just on point! You gotta be kidding me! Oh no, I ain't new tech. You gotta be kidding me. Don't do this. I'm punching the fire by. Oh my gosh. Wow. The flank. You got. Wow. What are you trying to do? A low blow or something? Gosh, how is Sting still standing? That's the crap. That's what. Oh yeah, he wants his revenge. I don't know how Sting is still standing after that. My gosh. Oh. That was something else. Still the flaming table. Sabu went over there and set the fire and. New Jack put Sting through the fire, I guess Sting's with the NWA, so all three of them on ECW originals. Sabu, New Jack, and Sandman on ECW originals. Sting is a WCW original. And he was with the NWA. Hair shot. This is brutal. I'm pretty sure they don't care about what group you're in. They just care about winning this hardcore title. That's it. Whoa. Sandman. Oh. Oh my gosh. Right on the chair. Oh my goodness. Ooh, New Jack kicks out. And pick up his kendo stick. Sabu seen that and he stopped that. Cause you know Sandman can do damage with that kendo stick of his. It's just Sabu and Sandman.
gosh, I'm right on that. Oh, he got one to rip out. Oh my gosh. Never in a million years I thought I'd seen that. The ref is out. He is out. My gosh. Jeez Louise. You gotta be kidding me. This match is this. It's something else. Gosh almighty. Ruff made back in. The blue clone lined the ref out. Knew this match not gonna be pretty. Sting just went through a flaming table a few minutes ago. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh! Dang! Goodness gracious. This match is brutal. Well, this is what ECW stands for, extreme, so this is going extreme. Oh no. Oh gosh, Sting. Oh, Sandman! New Jack! Oh, and Sam Sabu kicks out. On the ladder. Oh my gosh, this, oh no, oh my goodness. Both New Jack and Sammy break it up. Oh, oh my gosh. This is a full out brawl right now. It's like a Chicago street fight. Oh my gosh. Gosh! New Jack with a drop kick. I think Sting's out. And a kick out. Sting is not out. He's Sabu gets the win. Sandman thought he had to win. Sabu gets the win. That was a good bet.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Hardcore Champion, the Hardcore Icon.
Wow, that was a battle. What a main event on Heat. New Hardcore Champion, Sabu. As ECW stands for Hardcore. Now Hardcore title been around for a long time. WWE now is on ECW.